Recently, the City of St. Charles updated the ordinance in regards to the operation of golf carts on city streets. In order to operate a golf cart on a city street, the following conditions must be met. You must have a valid driver's license and insurance. This means that no child under the age of 16 can be operating a golf cart. You cannot operate a golf cart on a street that has a speed limit greater than 35 miles per hour. You cannot operate a golf cart on a sidewalk. You cannot have more passengers than what the cart was designated to carry. You cannot operate the golf cart with a person hanging on to the vehicle who is not seated. Like any motor vehicle, you cannot drive while intoxicated or in a careless or reckless manner. In addition, your golf cart must be equipped with the following items: a functioning brake system, headlights, taillights, brake lights, and turn signals, at least one rear view mirror, a seat belt for each designated seating position, and a horn. We appreciate everyone's cooperation in following these guidelines in order to ensure the safety of our community.